Nikki, and I'm gonna go ahead and apologize right now for sounding snuffy, whatever. I'm really sick right now, but I'm still gonna go ahead and make this video for you guys because I really, really loved what I got today, and I really want to show you guys what I got. And today is obviously Valentine's Day. Sorry, my little puppy's in the background. Today is Valentine's Day, and I got really amazing gifts from my boyfriend, and I wanted to show you guys what I got. First of all, let's start with these balloons because they're just right there already, and you guys already saw them. I got like different kind of color balloons that say Happy Valentine's Day. They're so cute. I got a little butterfly. That was so cute, and a little bear. And they came in this pink vase with some flowers. They're fake, but he was like, so they would never die, and so I can have them there forever. And it was so cute of him to get me those flowers. And next I got this it's a big basket. Hot pink basket. Ooh, can I show you guys what I got? And it's hot pink, and it, he got everything separate, and he put this this basket together himself, and it was really thoughtful, like, with all the things. Sorry, my hair looks freaking frizzy right now, so just bear with me, guys. But, okay, first let's start off with chocolates. He got me my favorite chocolates. These are my favoriteest chocolates in the world. This is so good, and I already got into them. They're called Ferrero Rocher. Rocher? Okay, let me show you guys. Ferrero Rocher. That's what it has on there. And they're just these little balls of chocolate, and they are so amazing. They look like that, and. It has like an almond. Obby. Where's the calories? These are my favorite chocolates. So the fact that he got me my favorite chocolates on Valentine's Day. Good. As y'all can tell, I need to do my roots. So I've been telling him for the longest time that I need to do my roots, I need to do my hair, because these roots are crazy. So he went and got me these little these little bleach packets, and maybe I'll do a video on bleaching my roots, or, you know, bleaching my roots and then coloring my hair, because I'm getting tired of this blonde already. It's just so damaging and stuff. And I'm getting tired of this blonde. Maybe though. So he got me some packets of bleach. And that was so cute. I love him for that so much. Next, let's start with this big jumbo Hershey's. This thing is like so big. I don't even want to open it because it looks pretty just on for display. It is like so big. I really, really love chocolate, and literally, that's what all I've been asking him for Valentine's, was to get me chocolates. So he did a good job on getting me all my favorite chocolates. This is like my second favorite chocolate, and it's an XL. And I will not open this till I run out of all these other chocolates. But, yeah, I can't wait to try these out. I haven't tried them yet, so I will. Yeah, brushes. What girl doesn't like makeup stuff? Okay, let's just get these out of the way. He kind of just threw these around here. Because, once again, I love chocolate, and chocolate is the best. So, he kind of just threw these around in there. And this is like my third favorite chocolate. So, he got all my favorite chocolates in the world and put them together. So, I got those and I can't wait to freaking eat them. And next, I got this body mist. Smells so good. And right now, I'm gonna go out. So, this is works well for me because it's not so old lady-ish, but then it's not like so strong. So, I'm gonna wear this tonight. And it's an Intimate Secret Melanin Plum Silking Body Mist. And it is so, it smells so good. And I'm wearing it right now, Avi. I love it. Next, I got these. Again, with the chocolates. These are some other peanut butter cups. Smooth, crunchy minis unwrapped. And it's, like, again, a big-sized bag. So, I love these chocolates. And they look like just, like, little buttercups. And they're mini, but it's a big bag. So, I have a lot for... I have a lot of... what do you call it? Chocolates for now. Okay. And last but not least, I already got into one of these too. I got into two of these actually. It comes in this little basket. And it's a lot of little cake balls. Oh, I just dropped them. It comes like with a lot of these little cake balls and a little heart. And he was like, those are for you. And I got one strawberry and a tuxedo because that represents me. You can only be with me. And I thought it was so cute. I mean, it's a strawberry covered chocolate of a tuxedo. And this is just so adorable. It was so cute. And that's it in the basket. Comes in this big pink glass basket. And I'm gonna go ahead and eat one of these for you guys. Because these are so good. I already got into two of them. And one was vanilla. The other one was red velvet. So let's see if I get a different one. And if I can open this. Okay, there we go. Okay, another vanilla. Let me show you guys. They're called little cake balls. I don't know, but they're freaking delicious. And it comes with like different colors, you know, and my little strawberry, of course. And I love it. I love all these things. Oh my god, he's so good. I love all these things, and I really didn't really expect all this because there's just like little things he pays attention and I paid attention to throughout these past couple of weeks. I've been wanting bleach, I've been wanting makeup brushes, I've been wanting perfume, I've been wanting chocolates. And balloons was a bonus. What girl doesn't like balloons? Even guys like balloons for Valentine's Day, birthdays, whatever. I really appreciated everything and I really love Valentine's. And I hope you guys had a good Valentine's Day because who wants to have a bad day on Valentine's Day? Anyways, I guess that's it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you guys request for more of these. Anyways, I'll see you guys in my next video. And I love you guys. Bye.